thing, especially if I've slept on my arm. If I sleep on my back or, you know, with my arms out, I'm usually okay.
So your arm only hurts after you lie on top of it all night?
Yeah.
Well, have you thought about, I don't know, not doing that?
Yeah, but it's how I sleep. It's how I've always slept.
Well, there's always surgery.
To do what? Like clean out some cartilage or something?
You're not sleeping on some cartilage, you're sleeping on your arm.
You want to remove my arm?
Well, it is your left. No, guy's got to sleep.
Are you insane?